This is news editor Alex Klugerman here with freshman Amanda Yules. Amanda, what do you think MCPS should do to make sure that a situation like this doesn't happen again in the future?
I think that MCPS should communicate better with parents and do better background checks on the people they hire.
All right, thank you.